I am not here to narrate my side of the story. I am here to apologize to Nigerians for insulting their sensibilities. It is therefore with deep sense of remorse and responsibility that I, Senator Ishaku Abo, profoundly apologize to all Nigerians, the Senate, the People's Democratic Party, the PDP, my family, my friends, as well as our mothers, the Nigerian women. I personally apologize to Bibra and her family for my actions. No matter what you did to me, you don't deserve such treatment. I am sorry. I have never been known for violence. Regardless of what transpired prior to my expression of anger, which I'm not ready to discuss, I am sincerely sorry, and I plead that all men and women of good conscience shall have the heart to forgive me. The air is human, forgive is divine. My family and religious upbringing do not give me approval to such conduct. And as a leader that I have become today, through God's design, I seek for forgiveness from God Almighty and those I have offended all over the world by my actions. This is not me. My life can never be defined by 5 minutes. I have stood up for humanity all of my young life. I have stood up for good causes. I have stood up for those that cannot stand for themselves. I've sacrificed so much for humanity. To the Church of God, everywhere in the world, I am sorry. As an ambassador of Christ Jesus, much is expected from me, and I should live like Christ Jesus. Indeed, this episode has taught me a very great lesson, both as a private citizen of the Federal Republic of Nigeria and a public office holder, particularly the high office of a senator, upon whom public confidence is bestowed lavishly. Finally, I show Nigerians, especially the youth and the people of Adamawa Northern Central District, of my good conduct and behavior. God bless you all.